Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base. You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets. I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Advertisement. You're not their mascot, 621. Just focus on getting the job done.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
Thank you.
5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
They put MTs to shame. Be careful.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Unknown AC.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Looks like an independent mercenary assembly.
Please in out to the system. Intercept.
Right hand ammunition at 30%.
There's the Vanguard. Handle it!
Collect any corporate data you can find. The system...
Wait! Code 1-5!
Is that AC terminated?
Left shoulder ammunition at 10%. No repair kits remaining.
Code 5, target confirmed.
They're locked on. Evasive action, Raven.
Thank you.
Requesting backup from the system. Code 78.
Raven. Priority subject for termination. High on the list.